Hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of TF2 with Chris. So today I'm playing Scout on Manpower game mode. As you can see, at the beginning there's a lot of lag, but don't worry, the lag should mostly be going away soon. Okay, there's a good like 5 minutes of horrible like lag and low frame rate, but it gets better. So look, I'm just gonna get stuck here. But, I have a few announcements for the channel. TF2 Live might be coming back. I'm gonna start trying to put together an intro. I've been trying for a bit, but since I'm not very good with animation, I probably am not gonna make one myself. Because, one, I'm not gonna pay for a good, like, animation program, and I suck at it. So, Isaac has, like, a really good animation program, so I might try and use his, right, like, go over and have him help me try and make one, or I might just get him to make one totally for myself. I'm gonna, yeah. So that's the plan on intros and stuff like that. But as you can see, my team, my team just completely dominated the red team as the lag is like mostly gone. But yeah, I didn't play very good in this little like pre-recording. Like as you can see, I was really slow, and right here the thing isn't even there. So I was like, oh, well, that sucks. But yeah, I'm just looking for some people to kill. And another thing is, so yeah, TF2 Live might be returning because I've been inspired to start, like, putting a bit more editing into our videos because, what's it called? Me and Isaac, we recorded a lot of footage for a Pokemon Go video, and I don't know, we just, like, edited it, and it didn't really even take that much time. Like, it barely took any time at all, like, maybe 4 or 5 hours. And it was, like, it's pretty good. It's already up on the channel. It's called, like, Sam Pepper Got Him Prank Pokemon Go to the Polls Edition, I'm pretty sure. But, yeah, it was a lot of fun to make. And it's, like, the editing in it is decent. So, yeah, it's also pretty good like that. But, yeah, as you guys can see, most of the lag is already gone right now. But, yeah, so I might start some TF2 Lives again and just edit out some, like, boring parts. Because the thing about TF2 Live, for me, was that it was just, like, I couldn't really focus at all because I was trying to play the game. But now that I know how to edit, whenever I get, like, stop talking and I get really boring, I can just edit it out, you know? And also stuff like that. And also, I might be making another Pokemon Go episode with Isaac. So, you never know. Keep looking at that. So yeah, Isaac also said that he's probably gonna start, uploading again and also, like, doing a lot more art for the channel, if you guys hadn't already noticed. We have new logos and, channel art, which, courtesy of Isaac, he's really good at drawing, he's a really good artist, he drew all this stuff. But, yeah, so, as you can see, I just get some damage off on this guy right here. This guy, like, doesn't die, he's on fire, literally, I'm shooting him and he just doesn't die. He ends up killing, like, half of us. And it's just like, holy, how? Like, look, he's still alive. Like, I don't know what was happening here, but, yeah. So we have some new channel art. Isaac's a really amazing person at, like, drawing and animation. So that's why he decided that he wanted to start getting a little more involved in the channel again. So he did some more animation. And, another thing is, so for TF2, I'm no longer gonna be doing, what's it called? Like, I'm not gonna continue the try every class once and then be good at it. It's just, I'm gonna sit down every now and then and say, okay, I wanna record some TF2. Once I've decided that I wanna record some TF2, I'm going to sit down and just play what I wanna play, okay? I'm not gonna, like, force myself to try and learn to be good, because there's some classes that I'm just not good at. And there's some classes that I enjoy more than others. Like, I really enjoy playing Sniper, right? And then I really like Scout. Like, it's fun, but it's, like, really hard. So, I don't really enjoy it that much, you know? And it's only good in certain game modes, you know? So, yeah, that's why I'm, like, saying that. Like, I also really don't enjoy playing Medic because it's just kind of following people around and hoping that it's relying on other people to be good for you to be good at Medic, you know? Like, Medic isn't really about your skill, it's about right here and right there. I don't even know what I was doing. I just ran into this Pyro and I was like, you know what? Maybe I can, like, grapple him to death. You know, with my grappling hook. But yeah, I've been playing TF2 a lot more lately, and I've been trying to get some, like, better items. Like, my sniper loadout, it's not all that bad. So, that's also mainly because I really enjoy playing sniper. You know? But my team's currently winning, like, 2-0, and here's another mess up as I walk right into the demo, and then just, yeah. But, yeah, so I think that is all that's gonna be coming up with the channel. Me and Max really haven't had much time to record Yellow lately, especially since school just started and we're trying to get back in the mood. But, hopefully in the next week or so, we're gonna be able to record some more episodes of Yellow so that, we have something to bring out. We might even be able to record it today. I'm not sure what his schedule today is yet, but I have the time. So yeah, that's what's up with Yellow. And yeah, other than that, everything's going good with the channel. I'm not behind schedule or anything. There was like about a few days ago, I didn't record for like or I didn't upload for like 3 days. That wasn't because I didn't have anything ready. I had a lot of videos. It's just I just had no time to go online and sit there and record. And right here, I literally just walk off the edge of the platform, like nice one. And I try to recover it. But then I get sniped by that engineer guy. And I'm just like sitting here the whole time getting the intelligences. There's the guy from the other team trying to bring ours, but I have theirs so they can't get the point. Which actually turned out to be very crucial as I contract the plague and then get sniped by Scout because I literally take 20 years to move anywhere on the grappling hook. But yeah, so you guys can comment what you want me to play next. Like I might try engineer again. I'm just you guys can comment what you want me to play. I've found out that I'm actually like not all that bad at heavy. Like I wouldn't say that I'm really good, but I'm not like all that bad. Like heavy is one of my better classes. If you've if you saw like the best moments thing, is there's a spy that has their intelligence. Which I'm dumb because I just keep going, not registering that. Like I was being really dumb this whole time. But yeah, so coming up for the channel. See, the thing is, I'm saying like coming up for the channel, but this probably isn't gonna be uploaded for a while. Like I might upload it before some other stuff, but like this probably isn't gonna be uploaded for a while. You know? Because I have other stuff that I'm probably gonna upload first. Like, I might just give this some priority and upload it next. Like, tomorrow. As of the day that I'm recording this, it's just to keep you guys in the loop. But, yeah, I'm not sure. Because I don't. Usually, when I record TF2, I'll upload it, like, the day after. Right? I'll just, like, upload it straight away. And then it's, like, Yellow and Metronome Battles that I'll have pre-recorded, you know? And stuff like that. Like, I also might pre-record some Pokemon Showdown. But the thing is, like, I'm really bad at team building. Also, another thing is, for the PS, or sorry, so PSN update is just kind of on hold. We're taking our time with it because, like, everyone has conflicting schedules and it's really hard to organize all of this. But yeah, so that's a part of the PSN, the troubles with it. And then another part of it is, what was I gonna say? Well, what else? Oh, yes, and then some of you guys may know about a thing called the PLC, which is a league that I am in. It's not the one that I founded, it's just one that I'm in. And right here, there's that soldier guy, and he doesn't even kill me, like, jeez. And I have his team's intelligence, like, come on. But, yeah, so if you guys have heard of the PSN or the PLC, which is a league that I'm in, I did make an update video saying that my opponent had to forfeit week one. Well, I lied, so I'm sorry about that, guys. He didn't have to forfeit week one. It turns out that he actually withdrew from the PLC, and I will be having a week one battle. It just will not be against the guy that I thought it would be, so I have to like re-team build for that battle and re-everything. But yeah, I'm not sure if I'm gonna be doing it in game because the guy he was asked to join on short notice, so I'm not sure if he's gonna be able to play in game. But I'm so week one might be on Showdown, but there is going to be a week one instead of me just having to forfeit week one, which is good. And it is in fact against Boomer, who is a member of the PSN, yeah, the league that I own. As you see right here, I just get sniped by this pyro. Get sniped! Yeah, and then look at that. Look at that little taunt thing, though. Ooh, as I... Look, I have 20 points, yet I have no kills. Like, you know that something's up when you have 20 points and no kills. You know that you're either, like, a medic or an engineer. Or, like, some other guy. Because, like, medics never get killed. They get assists. And engineers, I don't know what they get. They get, like, destructions, I don't know. Wait, if your sentry gun kills something, does it still count as a kill? I don't know. But yeah, so, so last little, like, point on the channel. So comment what you guys want me to, play, what's it called? Comment what you guys want me to play next, TF2-wise, and then comment if there's anything else that you just want me to do on the channel. It doesn't have to be something I've already done. It can if you want. But yeah, just something like that. Comment if there's anything like that. And let's see, what else? And also, just if you're new to the channel and you enjoy TF2, I try to upload it as much as I can. And if you don't enjoy TF2 and you want to see other games, I also play Pokemon. We have some Pokemon Go videos if you're interested in that. We have some, like, non-Pokemon Go, like, just normal Pokemon stuff, also. And let's see, what else do we do? That's pretty much it. Isaac likes to play a lot of different kinds of games, as the frame rate is just, like, dying right here. But yeah, Isaac likes to play a lot of other Pokemon games, but I'm not sure if he still records them. Is this where I get another capture? No, this is where I get sniped by the scout. Because I get stuck right here. And then I just get sniped. Look at this. No, I get sniped right there by that demo. No, what? Wait, do I actually make it here? No, this is where I get sniped because I got stuck there and then, yeah, it's soldier. Okay, for a second there, I was gonna make it again and that would have been my third. Yeah, third. Wow, that would... See, in this game mode, I'm not good at, like, getting kills. I'm really good at, just running in as scout and, like, getting the intelligence. But, I'm not really as good at getting kills as our team is currently dominating 4-0. And, you guys will be seeing, as we just got another one, so it's 5, actually. As you guys will see what the final score is in a second, as we literally... The other team didn't even have a chance. Okay. And, I've been practicing a lot in this game mode, though, so that's why I'm, like, decent at it. As right here, I just run right into a demo, but luckily my soldier friend runs in and grabs it. And here it is. Look at this. Your boy gets sentried. Another thing that I like doing in this one is spy, because, like, you go in undetected. And you can kill sentries, get the flag, and run out. Because if you kill sentries, they all get distracted. And they're like, ooh, that's, like, messy, you know? And then I also like playing sniper just because, I don't know, I just love, like, sniping. I know that I'm, like, bad at it, but I really enjoy just trying to snipe people, you know? Usually when I try and do some sniping, I always, like, lose. But, like, still, it's really fun, you know? As you guys see me right here, I have, like, my little, route mapped out, if you guys haven't noticed. I've been using this route every time. But I'm just hoping here that, like, as I get roasted, and I'm about to get sniped, but I end up saving myself, and then I get sniped by this scout guy. Because I take 10 years to try and get on the roof, and then I miss the roof, so I have to go back. You guys may know, I mess up a lot in this game. What I'm probably gonna do next for TF2 is I might do, like, sniping or a sniper on... I'm definitely gonna do sniper, but I don't know on, like, which game mode or anything like that, as I just get, like, pyro sniped. But I do get some of those nice points for picking up the evidence or the intelligence. But I don't get any of those, like, really nice points for returning it, which sucks. But, I'm just gonna get back on my little path. Which, it's a very convenient path. But, yeah, I just really... I really like parkour games. And if you guys have any cool like parkour games that are like free or cheap, then suggest them to me in the comments because I'm always looking for some new games to play. And parkour games are one of my favorite kinds of games, you know? And yeah, so if you know any good parkour games, just tell me because that looks like it would be pretty fun. But yeah, so that's part of why I like this game mode because it's like kind of parkour like because you're like have the grappling hook and you're jumping around trying to like platform your way to your opponent, but you have to do it like swiftly, right? So yeah, that's why I really got into this mini or this game mode, I'm gonna say. And yeah. Also, if you guys have any suggestions for some programs that I can make an intro with, because as I said at the beginning of the video, I was like, just get sniped there. I'm trying to make an intro, so yeah. If you have any anything like that, then feel free to tell me in the comments. But with as I just completely like get roasted right there. But without further ado, I think I'm gonna start exiting the video. So if you guys are want the return of TF2 live commentaries, then just comment in or leave a like to if you want one. If you don't, you can still leave a like. Just like comment, keep post calm because live calm was kind of dumb. But yeah, and as right here, I just run past that sniper, and then the medic comes and kills me. I said earlier, when do you ever see a medic getting kills? Well, right there, like look at that. The medic just sniped me, like jeez. But yeah, so if you guys want the return of live comms, comment in the comment section below. I'll make sure to read all of your comments. Do not worry, guys. All of your comments get read. But yeah, and also comment any kind of platform or your favorite like platforming parkour kind of game, and I'll make sure to read those and probably even try some of them out. And if I enjoy them, then I'll probably even play some of them on the channel. And yeah, so do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, and tell your friends. And I will see you guys in next episode of TF2. Spoiler alert, because I'm ending off the episodes here instead of just playing the rest of the video. My team does just get one last point, and it takes a really long time for us to get another point, but like we do end up doing it in like the next 5 minutes, and we do win 7-0. So yeah, we'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.